to a brewery trip. We're in a 1958 Routemaster. It was the prototype Routemaster. Came into service for 18 months when it was taken off the road and used for private training duty. Today it's used for fire outings such as this that we're on. We're up to the Dark Star Brewery. Have a look around. Yeah.
So, which beers did you
great
drink?
Great time. Festival, something to start with.
Festival.
Moved in with the festival, and then swiftly moved on to Hophead.
Hophead.
Yeah. But in between that process, I learned a lot about brewing and how to brew.
Right, okay.
And I tasted some raw hop.
And was that an interesting experience?
It was quite nice.
Yeah.
Something I've never done before, something I probably won't do.
What did you think of the beer tasting?
Oh yeah, I thought it went very well. I think people here really enjoyed it, and that's the main thing. I think it was free.
Free? Well, you did pay £20 though.
Actually, yes, it's standard for Exabet. It's not technically free, but it was free to drink as many times.
Did it feel free? Have a favourite beer?
I mean, I think you can't go wrong with the Hophead.
The Hophead, yeah.
Hophead is, of the three, of all the beers they do, it's the standard one. It's the best.
It's Hophead. Dark Star Hophead. That's the beer.
Tommy, did you sample the beer?
I sampled all the beers a few times. I had the I had the festival beer, then followed by the Hophead, and then I had the original, and then went back to the Hophead.
So you had four pints.
I wouldn't say pints. Didn't tell them.
And did you learn anything from it?
I did learn a lot about brewing and about how the hops are introduced, and how the yeast, the malt, all goes together to create beer.
Loads of great beer.
Great beer. I've got my beer everywhere.
So have you had a good day today?
Yes.
Yeah.
We've only just started. It's only 2:30.
2:30. And what beers have you had so far today?
We have two more around. Hophead. The festival. Had the dark one as well as a dark star.
Yeah.
The dark star. And also had a Weston's Perry.
Weston's Perry. So you're a bit of a cider man. So how does it feel converting more onto the beer side?
It's getting quite a beery mouth, and it's just cut right through the beer in it to give it a fresh palate and give it a more fine tasting drink.
Was that a good beer? Beer sip that you had there?
This is a very, very fine beer. This is another Dark Star.
Up or down?
The pale ale. It's very bitter, very hoppy, very refreshing.
And we are here in the curry shop, and we have Fergus.
Curry shop.
Good evening, viewers. Thank you for joining us here on Cannon Cam in Newdigate. We've had a fantastic day, and I hope you have too. You join us now this evening in Alliraj, which is Newdigate's famous curry house. We've had a fantastic day, and it's been organised by Andrea Summers. I'll pass you over now.
Sixpence every day.
Yeah,
bought.